have a rock that we can fall upon, a sure foundation that cannot be destroyed, a foundation laid by us by Jesus Christ, and in the midst of our turmoil and sorrow, we can come and find rest as you call all people to yourselves. Come unto me, all of you who are weary and heavily burdened, and I will give you rest. Cast all your cares upon me, because I care for you. And so we come to you, our God, a triune, sovereign God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, giving thanks to you and to you alone that at the right time, while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. And this is love. Not that we have loved you, but that you loved us and sent your Son, this promised, wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace, to be our salvation. So we come to you in our sorrow, but in our worship, to lift high the name of the author and perfecter of our faith, Jesus, and thank you for the salvation that is ours through him. Receive our praise, and thank you for loving us.